in every BMW, we want to ease our customers' life and boost their moments. Our cars will become more intelligent, we'll have clever technology on board, it will make you a better driver. In this vehicle, the Vision M Next, we are showing that BMW is and always will be about a very involving driving experience, and of course is all about emotion. We call that Boost.
The BMW Vision M Next is our statement to the driver. It is a very emotional and at the same time very intelligent interpretation of a sports car. The inspiration was, of course, our very strong heritage of sporty, iconic cars, especially the BMW Turbo and the M1, but also the groundbreaking i8. The side view is very iconic and simple and dominated by its strong color blocking, very bold and straightforward. The rear is framed on each side by a single laser wire. It's super thin, super bright, and just beautiful. Another very strong element in the rear end is the aero diffuser, also with a very nice finish of recycled carbon fiber. The front end is dominated by its big kidney. It's a very simple and clear layout, supported by the thrilling orange. And the special thing of this layout is really the use again of laser wire, and it gives us the possibility to implement the typical BMW face. The two gullwing doors open to reveal the beautiful interior that allows driver and vehicle to become one. We have used modern and sustainable materials to create high-class interior. BoostPod is really the masterpiece of the interior. It combines three layers: a horizontally aligned steering wheel, then behind that a curved glass display, and then a full head-up display with augmented reality. Right content at the right time.
The team did a fantastic job building, creating this vision vehicle. I think it is something that encapsulates the future and somehow the roots of the BMW brand. So I think it really transports how modern technology will allow us to continue to offer a very involving driving experience.